Once you've completed the auto zero and screen calibration processes, it will bring you to the configure viscosity test screen. To run a test, simply choose a spindle, a speed, and press run. A blue arrow in the field implies this is a value that can be changed, and once pressed, you could enter that value manually, or you could press the list icon for a pre-selected list of values.